Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my second vlog. So today is another interesting day for me today because I'm going to finally shoot for my short film, my fourth short film. I start shooting for my fourth short film, which I have been preparing for the last 1 year. And so I'm going to Gurgaon right now, some hill near Gurgaon, to shoot the morning time lapse of a scene in the movie. So let's see how it goes today, and let's go. So for the shoot today, I asked some of my friends to come, but no one was willing to come in early morning. So guess what? I'm going alone. And so I will be heading towards Gurgaon right now. I will be taking the Faridabad Gurgaon highway, and so let's see how it goes. And yeah, let's go. So as you can see, it's the golden hour vibe right now, and one thing is for sure is that driving early morning is, it feels good. So I finally shot my time lapse. I think I was a little bit late today because by the time I came here, the sun was already half risen, and so I have to come another day. I will see if the footage is usable or not, then I will decide if I will come. I have to come another day or not. But other than that, this place where I am right now, it's a very beautiful place. If you want to have a morning walk and cycling, all the people from Faridabad and Gurgaon come here to have a good time here because it's very beautiful, and this is the best time of the year to visit there, to see the sunrise, because it's not too hot, not too cold the weather, so it's very pleasant out here. And the interesting thing you will see in this highway, in this Gurgaon Faridabad highway, is the group of bikers that go through here. You will see expensive bikes and bikers group come here, like Harley Davidson and Royal Enfield bikers come here to have a good time. They go through this highway, and not only that, even sports bikes like KTM and all.